Hey guys, welcome back to Leah's Doing Pranks. Today I'm going to show you a simple prank. And I need our three things. You're going to need a small coin that's the perfect size for underneath your sink, your tap. You're going to need some scissors. You're going to need some duct tape. So I'm just using pink to show you guys because I don't have clear waterproof, which you're supposed to have clear waterproof duct tape, but I don't have that right now. I'm just showing you the pink duct tape, so you cut some off. Cut. Come on. So why is it so hard to cut? I don't understand. So then you cut a little square about around the size of the coin. You put this up somewhere for later. I'm just gonna put that right here. Oh dang it, where my other piece go? Oh, it's still there. Take that off. I just ruined it. Fine. If you want to play it that way, you could play it that way. I'll just cut you again. I'll cut your brother. Yes, I'm cutting the duct tape's cousin. No, brother. Yeah, brother's better. So you take your duct tape. You put it at the top. Wait, take your 10 cents. You put it there. Put it at the top of the faucet. And you close the back. You leave a little hole open right there. The 10 cents will leave a hole open, or whatever coin you're using will leave a little hole. Sometimes it's hard to stick when you have such a tiny piece. You push that down, you just fasten it. Push it down. Just like that, and of course you can see it because it's pink, but if you use clear, of course you won't be able to see it. So when your friend comes to you, sorry, that's my annoying friend, when she's right now, sad face Jenna, right? You can see her shadow right there. So when your friend comes to use the sink, you turn it on and it should squirt out at the front at them, and you can change the arrangement if your sink moves like mine. Well, I know, I can turn it on again now. Okay, that would be amazing. So guys, that was my prank, and I'm gonna post another one rather today or tomorrow. So I hope you guys watch it. Bye! Please subscribe and like.